It's a pleasure to have you here. I'm Bernice Abubeydulansa. We are live on DSTV channel 421, Go TV channel 144, on your digital television because we are free to air and around the world at myjoyonline.com. We start off on a rather sad note. 16 persons have been killed in an accident that occurred around 1:30 a.m. at the Achim Asafo stretch of the Accra-Kumasi Highway. According to the police, the two grandbed vehicles collided head-on after the bus from Accra overtook a vehicle at the Achim Asafo junction without observing traffic from the opposite direction. In the process, he crashed into the other bus. The drivers of the two buses didn't survive. Eastern Region correspondent Maxwell Kudeko joins us with more. Well, before we reach Maxwell for some more details of this, let's hear from an eyewitness. Basically, that woman was just saying that the victims of this accident, most of them had their heads off while they were pulling out the bodies. Really graphic images showing. But Maxwell Kudeko joins us via phone. So Maxwell, how are the injured doing?
Well, most of them are in a very disturbing state. Some are not stable, but others are also responding to treatment. As of now, we cannot put figure on the number who are severely injured because most of them were sent to different hospitals, including the Xavier Hospital in Osun, and then others to were sent to the Suhum Government Hospital, while a few were taken to the Asafo Health Center. So police is now putting the data together to ascertain the number of people who are severely injured. But in the meantime, the police has confirmed 16 deaths so far. Even though there are speculations to the effect that the numbers are more than 16, police can only confirm 16 deaths on the spot, while the others are receiving treatment.
What's the current situation at the accident scene?
Well, personnel from the ambulance service, the Ghana Fire Service, and the Ghana Police Service has done a very good job. They towed the two cars from the accident scene and have cleared the debris from the road in order to ensure free flow of traffic within that stretch. So the two vehicles involved have been taken off the accident scene to a police station. And the officials or personnel from the Ghana Police Service are still following up to get the total number of people who have been injured. We are also trying to get some of the victims at the hospital and have a word or two with them.
In the visuals you sent earlier, Maxwell, we can see that there's a lot of debris scattered. We can see foodstuffs, people's clothing and all. Are those still at the accident scene?
Yeah. On the main road, it's been cleared. On the main road, it used to be on the main road as at this dawn. But as of this morning, when we got to the accident scene, the foodstuffs have been cleared from the main accident scene to ensure that nothing blocks vehicular flow in the area. So as of now, most of these items that you see have been cleared from the road. But I must add that the Apiga from Asafo Apiga to whom through to in Sanwom that stretch all the Kumasi Accra Highway appears to be an accident prone scene. Almost of the accidents that happen on that stretch mostly happen between either Asafo Apiga or the teacher.
But Maxwell, tell us about this particular spot. Have there been past incidents? Have there been concerns raised, for example, about the engineering of or attitude of drivers when they get there?
Exactly. So between Apiga, the Apiga junction proper, and Asafo stretch is noted to be an accident-prone area, partly because of the way and manner the driver applied that road. A portion of the road is not too good. It has developed portals. But that is not to say that is the main cause. The main cause of accidents, according to the police and people who are managing road safety, attributes most of this accident to the level of speed that drivers drive mostly on that stretch. This accident, we are told, was caused by an unsafe overtaking. The ground bed coming from Accra to Kumasi did a supposed unsafe overtaking. And the other man also driving from Kumasi to Accra was also on a high speed. So they had a head-on collision leading to the instant demise of the two drivers on board and other people who were closer to the drivers also died on the spot. We were told that people's head was chopped off, that very nasty thing that we may not be able to show on the screen. So it tells you the impact of the accident, the kind of speed that the two drivers were driving on that stretch of road. So that road is really noted for accidents, especially at Apiga Junction, the Asafo stretch. It's noted for this some of these incidences of accidents.
We'll leave it here for now. Maxwell Kudako is our Eastern Region correspondent, bringing us details of that gory accident that occurred at about 1:30 a.m. today on the Accra-Kumasi Highway. We are told by the police that 16 people have died and 13 males, 3 females, we are told. So those are the details for now. As we are told, the police are still conducting investigations, and some persons have been carried to various health facilities for treatment.